I hope y'all are ready for some omens. Or even better, we're seeking the Cyclops. In the sling of the Synthetic Laser and great glory to our Kentos and his hunters. Oh yeah. And what we're doing is we're walking to the next, the first flag, then we'll walk to the second flag. Then we'll walk our way down the blue flag. Yeah, a single file line, people. This is gonna be my, tactic when fighting the Cyclops. Everybody walks in a single file line. That way our Kanto assists to fight the Cyclops first. There's a Cyclops. 550 health, boys! Oh, 400 health now. 300. 200. 100. It's dead! The Cyclops is down! Again, the gods bless us! Yeah, fuck you!
Do 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 do, pleasing the gods!
Maybe we need to get 100 wood, food, 100 food, 100 wood, 100 gold. But here's the thing though, there's no barracks. And see, they followed me in a single file line, just like I told them to last time. Alright, what we need to do is train a villager. Let's go to the town center, let's make a villager. Now let's wait. Now, I want you guys to know that my dad comes over later with, Freelancer. The moment I'm able to, I will... If it downloads right, I should have, either the Order mod or the Lost Children with the, Invincible Shields thing working. Actually not, no, let's use the farm first. I'd much rather just use the farm. Sure, it produces food a little slower, but I'd rather let the pigs grind up their value. Yeah, I guess it's not gonna let us just let the goat live. Thank you. If it was up to me, I'd just mine out. I'd just waste a few hours on this. Yeah, I know. We need more food, dipshit. Shut your fucking mouth. Alright, we got uninvited guests on our island. We're gonna fuck them up. Now, you don't get to kill Camos until in the full version, like way at the end. Would have appeased me a lot more if I had gotten to kill him way earlier. Yeah. Now we're gonna upgrade them all to watchtower so they'll start shooting back. Alright, garrison yourselves inside there. Garrison's inside there. In case you have any cavalry. You thought the pirate, and they thought the pirates were a threat. Here's all right, well done, men. We can't load the ships. And load the ships we see over Atlantis with the tide. I can't do this, you silly bastard. I'm really afraid of getting cover at strikes. Injecting it because I know it's not freaking recording with unlimited recording times. I can't fuck my stuff up in any way possible. Oh no, don't give me fucking textural glitches. Stop doing this. What the fuck are you doing this? This is my dreams. These enemies like this, Akentos, do not let your guard down. Dark times are coming, and my pussy is needed.
I just need it, I know, it's not just you, honey.
Akentos, butt fucking.
Butt raping time.
Butt sex!
We're gonna be hitting a lot of delete, the delete key a lot.
Jack's getting in the way of my plan. Alright, what we need to do is send our Akentos over here and build a wall.
Thank you.
Basically, what we're doing is we're walling out this area. Basically, now they can't land their ships anywhere. It gives us plenty of time, as much time as we want, to build up our own army. Which means, time to upgrade these. It's gonna be only 3 weeks away. Oh shit! And oh my goddamn planet. Athena, I know you want to help me, but, you know, this is more distracting than yourself, but... Stupid fuck. Like, make a fishing line with my dick here and catch this shit out there. Here's this fucking fish. Idiot. Thank you.
Ooh, bloodlust in our cantos. Now this one might take some tries. We're advancing to the next stage is under Aries.
Okay, that's the home of Sudo over there. Oh shit, pull back, pull back, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Kind of double the range of view.
What? I don't know. The car won't start again? I need to move that chair. Nothing, guys, moving shit. Chair over here. Looks like this chair back over here belongs. So Cantos has got these assholes over here. Heroes regen over time.
fucking idiot. Yeah, basically, what we're doing is we're fortifying, we're taking 90% of this island for ourselves, and then when we've done that, I'll start actually start, you know, like, gathering resources and making stuff once I know everything is safe, though. When we're done, we'll have all the fishing spots. I'm sorry that this is taking so fucking long. I thought I had those done by now. Yeah, basically just putting up walls. So we need to repair that. We're gonna repair this wall. Yeah, I'm sorry, spending so much time building over fucking defense is what it's needed. Alright, now, I'm gonna make 5 villagers all dedicated to gathering food. Yeah, I'm on 1 hour, 1 minute, holy shit. But we miss you, Kitty. Thank you.
stupid little glitchy screen. Holy crap, they're almost done harvesting that other pig. Alright, we're gonna need to make one, two, people over there. Okay, three. Three on the permanent reserve here at the temple. Because they're the least expensive, so they're the most expendable. There we go. That way you can't use it against our towers. I mean, they can build towers down here. Yeah, we got a shit ton. Okay, now that we've got elders, we can make a couple elder cycloses. Thank you.
Come on. By the way, Cyclops doesn't work very well against Kamos. But, it will work good enough to destroy the town center that he, ends up hiding in. Alright, basically, I think we're almost about ready. We're gonna be ready in a little bit. Okay, we got medium hot plates.
This is gonna be chaotic. I don't want to die, you seem pretty lonely.
God damn it, go on!
Alright, 20, 22, 23, 24, 27, okay. We are 3 minutes. Now we're gonna have 6 Cyclopses, and six Cyclopses, and these are the next gen plus the next 25 plus the 3, the next 28, and so you can have 2 more units. Who the fuck, okay, we're gonna have 2 extra hoplites. It's a good thing we took out the siege unit when we did.
Can we end this? And with that, we're gonna move straight on to the Citadel. Recording King was there for after we destroy all of this shit. Yeah, this is the end of the... This is the last ending of this thing, so... You're victorious, bitches! Time for the villain's voice.
Another time will come to a soon end. I will see to you to see it. Your head will hang from my mast, Atlantean!
And he's just sawing like his middle finger with his other hand. He's like, "Fuck you!" And still was that his side and favored their enemies. And that's it. It's the end of the demo. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I sure did. Please make sure to leave a like and all that. I hope and have a nice day.